Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2171, delete the blank columns. Oh, wow, I was doing a seminar in Green Bay and this horrible data set someone had, and they said they wanted to delete all the blank columns. And check this out, this goes, if I press end home, this goes all the way out to, let's see, equal column, 730 columns of data. It must be the whole year with a blank column between each one, so 365 blank columns. And of course, you know, I tried this last Thursday. You could delete the first one, so Alt+E, D, entire column, OK, and then it's just a simple right arrow, press F4 to repeat, right arrow, F4. I could just do that over and over and over again, but there's too many columns, it's going to be horrible. And Carmela, who is in the audience in Green Bay, said, oh no, there's a fast way to do that. Just choose a whole row and make sure to choose a row that's going to be filled in all the way, not a row that's completely blank or has some blanks, right? Choose the row that's going to be completely filled in, home, find and select, go to special, select the blanks, and that will very quickly select all of the blank columns, and then under home, delete, delete cells, and we're going to say delete the entire column, and bam, we end up with a nice contiguous block of data. At least the columns are gone. Now, once you have the columns gone, then it's easy enough to select, to get the rows. The fastest way to delete the rows is not to delete them at all, it's just simply to sort. So we select all of that data, and then data A to Z, and all of the blanks will sort to the bottom. So easier to get rid of blank rows than blank columns. Although there is a third method, Control-Shift-End, to select that data, and then we're going to go into the sort dialog box. Most of the time we're sorting by rows, but there's a secret choice here under options where we're going to sort left to right, and we're going to base it on row 1. Now those are actual dates up there, so they will sort correctly. Data gets sorted. Let's do format column auto fit selection to make it work. 617 tricks like that trick in this book, Power Excel with Mr. Excel. Click the I in the top right hand corner for more information. All right, so today's problem, how to delete hundreds of tiny blank columns in Excel. The first method, which is going to take way too long, delete the first column, then use F4 right arrow, F4 right arrow, F4 right arrow, F4 being the command to repeat. Or from Carmela in Green Bay, select a row, go to special, blanks, and then delete the columns, or sort left to right. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.